Goddamn, goddamn, damn. I wrote this verse with no worry. Realized I had no money. Oops, now it's all worries. Mood is so jumpy. I want that old money. I'm not dumb, but I know money. I said, please hurry. I got no time to be funny. Got no time for these Gucci's. Saw a side, just plain hoodies. Beat so fine, but so shady. I'm insane, not just crazy. Man, don't dance, but rock millies. This flow easy, flow comfy. Condom size, I wear baggy. I like them girls with big, clean your money, so dirty. Got no cheeks, I got poultry. No extensions, I'm Luffy. Monkey deal with all this bounty. I'm Mike Tyson with the multi. Punch so hard, I broke the lottery. This shit for all my dummies, this shit for all the mummies. Oh, rapping shit with pretty spices. Somehow I thought Gucci Supreme so iffy. All that for whitey's, man, this that new money. I wanna live this life
to tell my story.
They're trying to take my soul,
so I say no.
They're trying to take my life,
so I say no.
So I wanna live this life
just to tell a story. And 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 a story.
Cool down, don't be what you ain't in real life. You're an overpriced hater for one underpriced product. Absentee parents don't deserve that tea called adoption. Desensitized by nature, that's a natural disaster. I'm an old man, I'm a young man, I'm an imprecise fellow. Follow rules, fuck the rules, useless tools, go stuff. All that tempted to my body, that because
she too material.
My soul is too expensive, only God got that money.
Oh,
I wanna live this life
to tell my story.
They're trying to take my soul,
so I say no.
They're trying to take my life,
so I say no.
So I wanna live this life
just to tell my story.
I got purpose, that's what she told me, cause her Instagram is so popping. So many DMs from my lover, cause it's so talent. For more than pictures that she posted in them tight panties, and all them selfies that she captured at the right angles. She said so many photographers saw the next Heidi, and all the cinematographers saw the next Holly. Her IG story populated like a Drake concert. I mean, my niggas got addicted to them daily doses. She got that buzz from only posting less than 10 pictures. I pointed out and now she think that I am just hating. I told her, girl, I care for you too much, she hit progress. It's just that something's kind of fishy, it's a gut feeling. I ain't got time to talk about this story detailing. 1 minute, everything I got is EPs on Insta. Fast forward later, after months of no communication, I checked her profile to see if IG had blue checked her. Cause she had told me she had done so many auditions to be in magazine and movies and etc. But what I saw, my man was totally a different chick. All of the photos from the past had all be taken down, and all the pictures in the present, all had messages. It's like that chick became the president of me too.